I'm just going on the mic for a little bit. So let's see, what do we got here? Any messages? I just want to check out a picture I got sent. Oh, that's just a picture of a base. That's cool, cool. All right. Who's online? All right, all right. Okay, here we go. I hope it saved my names. Oh no, did it not save my names? Come on, dude. You gotta be joking. Let me see here. Let me check something out. Check out the discoveries. Oh, it didn't save names, dude. It's a bunch of crap. Mm-mm-mm. Damn it. Alright. So let's see. We got a viewer. Hey, thanks for viewing. And actually, I've been playing for, oh my goodness, a long time. So long. My battery's getting low, so I'm just gonna plug in my charger. And make sure it's charging. Okay, there we go. How's my headphone doing? Ooh, the headphone? Eh, we got two bars on there yet. Alright. Anyway, we are about to find the second point. We're about to complete rendezvous 2. Alright. Alright, it's right over there. Alright. Okay, let's try this again. We were just there, but the game crashed. But you have this with the new update. Good thing with the PS5 is like super fast reload, so. Like, follow, subscribe. If it crashes, I'm back online in like 10 seconds. Okay, here we go. And let's not crash this time. All right. Boom shalakalaka! Reached second rendezvous. Nice. Let's collect the rewards. Okay, here we go. What are we going to get? 1,000 nanites. Ooh, some more inventory slots. That's important. Ooh, more power in my multi-tool for slot. Nice. Let's get it. All right. Boom. Should I go for technology? Nah, let's go for cargo. 1, 2, 3. Sweet. All right. Let's check out the Colossal Archive for a little bit. Let's check out this stuff. What we got here? Location information. What's this? Welcome visitor. Okay. Oh, this is to find the treasure, huh? You know? Let's do it. What the hell? Alright. So let's do it. Because one of the missions is to earn like over a little bit over 6 million units, and this will find something I can sell for some good money. So, alright. But let's learn some words before we leave the facility. You can practice 3 times each. See, when you practice, you get stuff unlocked. This is how you unlock some stuff. It's not just to learn the words. You're gonna actually earn stuff for free. Look at that. Here we go. I thought I had that already, but okay. Okay, that time we didn't get anything. Yo, this might be a glitch because usually only can ask for language help once. Yo, I'm gonna learn a lot of words. Okay. Set timer for 2 minutes.
Okay, 2 minutes and counting.
If I wasn't on streaming right now, I might just sit here and do this glitch for like an hour, just learn all the words, but I'll just do it for 2 minutes. Yeah, because usually it only lets you learn one word. All right. Let me pay attention. Am I just learning the same word again and again? I didn't even read them. Let's see. So if I say friendship symbol... No, it's different every time. Yeah, it wasn't power last time. Oh, it was power. Oh no, now it says required. Okay. Let's practice. Ooh, that went down. Nice. Teleportation device. That'll come in handy. I thought I had that already, though. Ah, I don't know. Let's keep going, though. Till my timer goes off. Hey, man, we're getting free words. Because you're not supposed to do it again and again like this. We only got 17 seconds left. Calm down. If you're watching this, I promise I won't do this. If I was by myself now, not on streaming, I'd do this all fucking night till I learned every word. Just fucking grind them out. But that doesn't make for a good stream, does it? Okay, there's the sound of 2 minutes. Okay, now we're done. All right, we're done. I'm just curious if it's going to work with another person. I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to test it if it was just that one NPC. Or if it would actually do it for all of them here. I'm just curious. So let's try. Now this is it. This is it for sure. But I'm just seeing. Let's see. Oh wow, it is here. It's a glitch for everybody. Huh. Alright. But now, because that would be boring as hell for you to watch, let's do the Ancient Runes mission. Alright. Jump in, pop out. I'm just curious. Log. Expedition. Okay, so what are we gonna do? We got the rendezvous done. And let's see, what else do we got? Okay, so we're still working on the units. That'll be a while. Waiting for some plants to grow. That'll happen soon. Because I got them planted. Okay, we just have to land on one environment that I've not done yet. Okay. And what's this? Enter black hole. Okay. So, actually, we might as well do the ancient room because I am here now. But after that, I'm going to do the land on a new planet thing. Because that's easy. But hopefully this will give me a rare item that I can sell for pretty good cash. Yo. Alright. Gotta make an iced coffee soon, but we'll keep on pushing for now. Visit airless planets. Okay, so that's the one I gotta look for. Let's get this. No. There we go, that's what I want. Okay, so that's the final one after I got the keys. So let's see. There we go. Number one. I think you only need three keys. Pretty sure. Okay, so where's that big boy crate? That's a fragment. Well, what the hell, man? We could collect all of them. Use it for the next one I discover. Or sell them or give them away? I don't know. Get our treasure. Here we go. Unos, dos, tres. See what we got. It should be a good one. Oh, there it is. Let's see what we got. 200,000 and some. Not bad. Not bad. These keys aren't actually worth that much. Now, all we have to do is visit an airless planet. But before I do that, let's see here. I think we might be able to trade this in for something at the Colossal Archive. Let's find out. Oh, I didn't mark that spot though, did I? I wonder if I can find it again. Nope. So. See something real quick. I'm just gonna fly up. Is anybody watching me again? Hey, good job, viewer. Alright. I'm gonna check something out real quick. Alright. See if there's any messages on this planet. Oh! Home of the Friendly Ghosts under construction. Okay, let's go to the space station to expand our gun and our spaceship. And then we will proceed to the next mission goal. And as we're just waiting here, we might as well refuel everything. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 3:27.
Yo, we're staying up all night long, baby.
What's up?
Second, Sean just tweeted something. What's it say here? Sean Live checking out No Man's Sky. Oh, okay. So, yeah. Alright. And give me one moment. Okay. Let's see here. Sorry, 1 second. Okay, and we are good. Micah checker 1 2 1 2. Micah check 1 2 1 2.
Sorry.
1 second. All right, we were good. Okay. Now, and to complete what we were going to do here. All right, so I don't know if I upgraded my suit here last time or not. We're going to find out. Let's see. Did we? Oh, it's not on this side, huh? Well, anyway, as long as I'm here. Let's sell some stuff. I'm just gonna sell this. I'm not gonna trade it in. Okay. See if there's anything good to buy here. I think I needed that for something. Let's see for what. I don't remember. Okay, there we go. That might have been it. Let's see, is everything here? Ooh, there's another one. Okay, boom, boom, nice. Alright. Hey, welcome to the stream. Like, follow, subscribe. You know the deal. I'm going to be playing all night long. And the drops are activated. So the longer you watch, the more drops you get. And the one viewer said they got an A-class ship in the drop. So that's awesome. That's a better ship than I got. Alright. Okay. So... now we are going to, let's see, we're going to expand some stuff over here. And just to show you guys that just joined, this is where I am so far in the expedition. So I got phase one done, right? Now I'm on phase two. We got these knocked out. This is going to be done soon because my plants are growing as we speak. This is going to be done very soon. So, I tell you what, all these three are going to be knocked out very shortly. And the money, that's going to take a little bit of time. But yeah, we're getting there. We're going to be at phase three before the sun comes up, I'm sure. But anyway. Alright. Do we get to do a suit upgrade? Yes, we do. Alright. let's start doing technology. Yeah, let's start doing the technology areas. All right. And we would expand a gun slot. All right. That was one of the rewards for the last mission I did. Nice. You gonna do anything else? No. All right, that is a sound of victory right there. Yeah, if you're on watch, if you're watching on Twitch, drops will occur. The longer you watch, the more bonuses you get in the game. Pretty cool. All right, and feel free to text. I got voice, text to voice activated. So if you text, I'll see it, hear it, and I'll respond. Or just watch and chill. Or just like plug your phone into the charger, make so the screen doesn't shut off, and just let it run without even looking at it, and you're on your drops that way. If you want to do that, like just like turn off the auto shut off on your screen, plug it in the charger, put it on this channel, just go to sleep. When you wake up, you'll have a whole bunch of drops, a whole bunch of free stuff. All right, let's see. What are we going to do next? So let's do this one, because that's pretty easy. So we just have to find an airless planet. All right, so I know I visited one already, so let's go back to the discovery page. And let's see here. Wait, I pushed the wrong button. Sorry about that. All right, so let's see. So that's rainy, petrified, charred. I'm looking for airless. Okay. One of these were airless. There we go. Okay. So if I teleport to the frost ball farm, that'll take me to where I need to go to get this mission completed. Okay, so we're gonna teleport to that area. Actually, let me remember the name of the space station first. Where are we at now? Is this where we are? Not sure. Wait, let's see if I look around. Okay, so we're at Imodate number 8 Prime. Oh, check this out. It says discovered by Hello Games. Huh. Okay. So we would go to the Frost Ball Farm. Boom. Boom shalaka. Alright. And I'm on PlayStation 5, so the loads are nice and fast, as you're going to see in a moment. Okay, so we're at... Hey! Thanks for viewing me. Like, follow, subscribe, long time player. And the longer you watch the stream, you'll get bonuses in the game. Free drops are in this stream. I'm actually going to get free drops myself. I just turned on the stream on my iPhone. I'm going to go to the settings and put never auto lock. And now I'm going to plug this in the charger so the battery doesn't go dead, and that way I'm gonna earn some free drops myself. Why not, right? All right, so now I'm gonna just put my phone to the side.
Free drops.
And we're gonna get all the stuff because I'll be playing all night long. All right. And you know what I'm going to do just to be safe, because it does crash every now and then? I'm going to go in settings, and I am going to turn off multiplayer, and nobody can join my group. Well, I guess it's friends only, but no, invite only. And let's see, voice chat disabled. Blah, blah, blah. I think the less stuff this has, the less likely it's gonna crash. So there we go. There we go. I should help this be more stable. Okay. It hardly ever crashes now on the PS5, but that is just like extra security. All right. So we just came here to get to the star system. Now we're going to knock out another expedition mission. There's an airless planet here. That's the last planet I have to land on. And then, boosh! I'm going to earn another prize. I don't think that's the airless one. Let's see. Is it? Nope. It's one of these. That one? Nope. That one I just landed on. Okay, spin around, round, round. Let's see, is this the airless one? Okay, well, you looked at that already. Aha. There's a little planet behind this planet. This must be the one. Right on the edge. See, what am I gonna win? Launch thruster upgrade blueprint, supreme pulse engine upgrade. Okay. Okay, that's tropical. Where the hell's the airless one? There it is. All right. We're about to complete another expedition mission. Whoa, whoa. Here we go. Ah, see that? Visit airless planets. 01, and then I got all of them. Alrighty. Almost there. Get ready to witness another mission complete. Here we go. Take note how fast the PS5 lands on the planet. I remember when I used to play on the PS4, it used to take a while to land, so I'm just gonna go down, push square, and boom. Here we go, here we go. Mission complete. Hey, there we go. Pop in, pop out, save the game, and let's get our prize. All right, boom, nice. So let's see, we can increase our pulse engine. Move that over there. And where is that little upgrade? There it is. Boom. All right. And let's see. Oh yeah, we'd upgrade this guy. Okay, so we just need two wiring looms. Let's see something here. All right, let's check out my freighter. I think some of my crops might be ready now. See how I have to grow and harvest 35 plants. I got 34 more to do, and I think they might be ready for harvest. So this might be another mission to complete. Here we go. Because I got my farm on my capital ship, of course. Righty. You got any followers right now? We got two viewers. One of them is me. But hey, I would earn drops too. All right. I don't know if I earn drops by watching my own stream. I'll find out though. All right. And oh, let's see if we have a wire and loom. I don't think we do. Dang it. Anyway. But I'm like 99% sure the crops are ready. Let's find out. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait. How much more? 26 minutes. Remind me to harvest my crops in 26 minutes.
Okay. Added.
Oh, these would be a while. So let's see, the longest one was here. It's be an hour and 38 minutes, all right. And let's see, can I plant anything else here? I don't know if I have enough stuff to plant anything else. Oh, there we go. Get that guy. And purify it and metal plating. We have pure ferrite in there. I think this makes pure ferrite. We're going to find out. It does. All right. Yep, that's all she wrote for now. Let's see how long these take. Ooh, 15 hours. That was a bad choice, but I'll need them for later. That's 1 hour. I mean, that's not too bad. These guys will be done in less than 2 hours. Okay, so all these are less than 2 hours. Whew. Alrighty. I think there might be a mission done. Nope, that ain't green yet. That ain't quite done yet. Alright. Let's go down here and save the game, and then we'll keep on pushing along. Alright, let's see. What do I want to work towards next? Okay, the farm is just gonna have to wait. That we will get naturally. Enter a black hole. So I guess that's pretty darn easy. So. Alright. Okay, let's just look around. I don't see any black holes nearby. But that's okay. What we're going to do is call forth our friend Polo. So tell me where the black hole is. Marco Polo. Nada Polo. Just my headset for a little bit. Whew, time for me to make another iced coffee soon. We'll get this black hole knocked out of the way, and then we'll take a 5-minute intermission to make a nice coffee for that soy sweet caffeine. Oh, baby. Okay. Do I have enough jetpack power to get up here? I think so. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right, show me a black hole, buddy. What's up, buddy? All right. All right, let's knock out another expedition mission. Expedition mission. There we go. How many jumps is it to get to it, though, is the question. Oops. Okay, so, yeah, let me get to it. So we got 1, 2. Nice, and I can get there in one jump. All right. Babushka! Go. Oh wait, actually, let's visit the space station real quick, because I'll get to upgrade another inventory space. Every space station, you get one inventory upgrade. Crap. What have I done? Okay, here we go. And I think I got a free space for the spaceship with one of my missions as well. Let's see here. Boom. the sweet, sweet sound of advancement. Missions to earn money, and one of the expedition missions is to earn 6 million units, so here we go. Two more times. Sometimes this will unlock stuff in the game. Okay, that's it. And we're just gonna sell what he gave me. Mission knocked out. Let's see, where is that black hole? Actually, hold on. Let's buy some ships to expand my crew. That's a cool freighter, too bad I can't buy it. Let's see. Buy some of these ships, can't we? Oh, dude, I can't buy this? Huh. I guess not yet. Anyway, though, let's, yeah, how's that black hole at? Stuff yet. Okay, but there we go. Okay, once I go through this bad boy, another mission's done. Just checking something. All right, let's do it. Let's do it! Alrighty. Another mission is about to be ticked off the list. Booyah! Booyah! Yo, where's my reward? There it is. Collect reward. Nice. All right, so let's do the repair of the damage. Oh, I need all this stuff. So did it only mess up one thing? Oh, that's not too bad. Let me think. I think in here I got my I got everything in storage in here that I need, I believe. We'll find out here shortly. Clear some smudges off my glasses. Alright, well, sodium nitrate, okay. Oh. Damn, I have to go all the way in to get to the storage access. Once I get the teleporter built in here, then I won't have to do this, but for now, I have to take a short stroll. Okay, here we go. Oh. I don't think it's in here. What do we need? So, we need sodium nitrate. Okay. We'll take care of that. Expedition. All right, so this one we just have to wait for, and I think it lets you go to phase 3 even before you get all this stuff done. But where am I gonna get? So the prize will be, does it show the prize? Oh, I don't think it does show the reward, does it? Oh, reward, there it is. Last construction module, source of vegetables. What's this? Earn units. Okay. Inventory slot. Personal refiner plans. What's this? Okay. Ooh, a new multi-tool. And what's phase three? Reach the third rendezvous point. Oh, so that is doing something for me. Okay. Going to the third rendezvous point.
Alert. Navigational data received.
One, two, three, four. Okay, so it's only four jumps to get the third expedition point, checkpoint. Alright.
One more moment. I'm claiming some drops.
Okay. Okay, so we got a few things in here. The next drop I'm gonna get, we're 50% there in half an hour, is gonna be in Class A multi-tool. Also half an hour is going to be a multi-tool upgrade pack, and about an hour and a half from now it's going to be a helmet and a Class A fighter. So if you hang in here for about 2.5 more hours, the Class A fighter is the all of them. All right,
nice
voice. All right, a jump and a we will go, a jump and we will go. Alrighty. Oh, I actually forgot to do something. I'm not going to go backwards, but yeah, every jump, go to space station to upgrade your inventory. That's what you want to do. What's up, baby? You can't get me. Let's make that inventory bigger. I want it bigger. That's what she said. That's what they say. All right. And upgrade. Let's start doing more storage space. Ooh, 550,000 though. Yeah, let's just do general. I forget, do I have any more ship space? I don't think I do, but let's look. Take a peek. Nope. I didn't think so. Alright. Go. Reach third rendezvous point. Okay. In the spot. Oh, we're not. One, two, three. Huh. Four. Okay, so apparently that's it. So let's continue. Station. Another upgrade. Upgrade. Ooh, got a little sleepy there. Trying to splash my cold water in my face and get another cup of coffee. An upgrade we go, upgrade we go. I hold the no man's down, but we will go. Find mission stack. Oh wait, that is not mission guy, that's an upgrade guy. Alright. All right, let's see here. What's up, big boy? Oh, what's up, big boy? Oh, what's up, big boy? might be the place. I feel. All right. Know me very well. Get sleepy. 4:35 a.m. I was up since 8:30 a.m. yesterday. Oh my goodness, about 4 hours. I've been up 20 hours. Let's see if we can make it to 9 a.m. We're gonna pass out. Three more jumps. Three more. There. Ooh. Yes. We're gonna get there. We're just gonna find it. Have you ever experienced déjà vu? Have you ever experienced déjà vu? Alrighty. Let's land on the planet. Oh, wait, I'm not in the ship. Oops. Okay, let's land on the planet. All right, 10 seconds about. It's crashing. Damn it.